Rolling.
Hi, it's Susanna B. Troy. I'm in front of what I call a crime scene. Cyvance, where is the DA? Where is the Manhattan DA prosecuting the fact that St. Vincent's crooks, top people stole money? We have to talk about because of that truck. We need a hospital, a trauma level one hospital. There was a rape crisis center here. There is none, and rapes are up in New York City. Mike Bloomberg, Christine Quinn, and this is her district, Chelsea and the West Village, sold us out, along with City Council, along with the Health Commissioner, along with Scott Stringer, and we have no hospital here. We have Rudin luxury condos. Shame on Bill Rudin. You belong in jail, along with all of them. And where's the Manhattan DA protecting us? What about Christine Quinn? What about City Council? They sold us out. Only Charles Barron voted for a hospital. We needed protective zoning, and we could have gotten it. Shame on Bill Rudin! Shame on Mike Bloomberg! Shame on City Council and Christine Quinn! We have no hospital! We need a trauma level one hospital! We need a rape crisis center! We need AIDS care! And we need it now! Shame on all the rich celebrities who bought condos from Bill Rudin and his family! We need a hospital, trauma level one, and we need it now! When 9/11 comes again, we have no memorial, no memory of all the people, their names, their phone numbers that died down there. It's gone. This will be the first September 11th with none of that because of Bill Rudin Green. Bill Rudin Green, Rudin Family Green, and Mike Bloomberg and Christine Quinn and City Council backed it. Thank you, cut.